Times now has accessed the Comptroller and Auditor General report details, which pulls up the Aam Aadmi Party government in Delhi for expenditure on advertisements. The CNAG has questioned the Arvind Kejriwal-led government for spending money on advertisements outside Delhi. 28 crore has been spent on ads outside Delhi. The Arvind Kejriwal-led government has been questioned on the ad spree. Navika Kumar, our executive editor, joins us with the details of the report. Over to you, Navika.
Anand, this is the copy of the report that I have in my hand. This is for the year ending 31st of March 2016. This report, which is for the Government of National Capital Territory of Delhi, that has been submitted. This is on the 22nd of August. If I can show you the signatures here of the Comptroller and Auditor General of India, Shashikant Sharma. He signed it on the 22nd of August, that is yesterday. And look at what this report says. This report says in its Chapter 2, advertisements and publicity campaigns funded from the public exchequer should be related to the government's responsibilities and be explicitly directed at informing the public of the state or the union territory concerned. But look at 25 crore was incurred on advertisements and publicity campaigns that were not in conformity with generally accepted principles of financial propriety. So 25 crore of publicity expenditure not meeting the standards of financial propriety laid down by the Supreme Court. Also, it goes on to say over 85% of the expenditure of 33.4 crore was incurred on one specific publicity campaign pertaining to advertisements released outside of Delhi, which was beyond the responsibility of the National Capital Territory of Delhi. So 85% of 33.4 crore being spent on one single publicity campaign, and that also the publicity going outside of Delhi when it is the Delhi taxpayers' money that was being used, questions being raised. Also, what this report says is the matter was referred to the government on the 8th of July 2016. Their reply to the report was awaited till the 16th of August. So for over 5 weeks, no response coming in from the Kejriwal government on why these expenditures on publicity were incurred.
Now, what are the observations that have been made? And is there a reply that has been sought or an explanation? Because so far there hasn't been anything forthcoming from the Delhi government on this.
Well, Anand, every single audit objection that is put forth by the CAG has always something that they take a response from the government of Delhi itself. This time, as it mentions here, 8th of July, a response was sought from the Delhi government till 6th.
Well, I think we've just temporarily lost Navika. She should be back with us live, and she can make the entire process and what's happened thus far. Once again, she can repeat it for the benefit of our viewers. Now, what we're given to understand is that by the 8th of July is when a response was sorted based on the CNAG report. And so far, or even after once the response has been sought, there hasn't been anything forthcoming from the Arvind Kejriwal-led government. Now, the audit report says, justify the ad spend outside of your domain. On what basis have you spent so much of money? And what is the target audience which was intended? To whom you have tried to, you have indulged in such a huge splurge? Now, what we're given to understand is that the AAP government has not yet responded to the CNAG. Navika Kumar, back with us. Yes, Navika, we lost you in between. So, there was a notice sent, a reply sought.
That's right, Anand. Here is the sentence that confirms it, and this is being signed by the Comptroller and Auditor General Shashikant Sharma, also Principal Accountant General Dolly Chakraparty. The matter was referred to the government on 8th of July 2016. Their reply to the report was awaited till 16th of July when this report went into print, and after printing on 22nd of August, it has been signed by the Comptroller and Auditor General. No response coming in from the Delhi government. Questions being raised about why 85% of the expenditure of 33.4 crore were incurred on one specific publicity campaign, and that too the publicity campaign went outside of Delhi when it was the Delhi taxpayers' money that was being used. Huge question raised by CAG, no responses from the AAP government.
Do stay on with us, Navika.